In this video, I'll show you how to export chart data into different formats. I've already created a simple web page, added the DX chart widget to it, and defined a data source in series for the chart. It displays information on gross state product within the Great Lakes region. Now, let's add the capability to export chart data for end users. To do this, I'll set the chart's export enabled option to true. And let's look at the result in a browser. Here is the export menu, and you can see the export and print icons. On the menu item clicked, the chart data is exported to a file in the selected format with the default name file. And let's look at the generated file. All right, everything works great. You can also change the print parameters within the print window. Now let's see how the chart features are supported during the export. I'll zoom and scroll chart data and then click the Export to Ping menu item. As you can see, data is exported as it's displayed in the chart, with zooming and scrolling applied. Finally, I'll define the name of the generated file and specify formats in the exported menu. All right, now let's look at the result. And that's it. To learn more, please refer to the documentation on our website. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.